Crude oil daily forecast, February 6th, FXEmpire.com. The Lights Week crude market, as you can see, went back and forth during the course of the session on Thursday as we continue to grind around at the $50 area. This is a market that is pretty negative. Ultimately, the market should continue to go lower. This is non-farm payroll. It's going to bring volatility into the marketplace, so therefore it's going to be difficult to place a trade ahead of time anyways. We really don't like doing that. So at this point in time, we're very comfortable just waiting for the daily close to see what happens next and then place the trade accordingly. We see a lot of resistance all the way to the $60 handle. Looking at this market and Brent, you can see that we went back and forth during the session, essentially causing a bit of consolidation, which is what we need after the breakout. Now, again, with the economic announcement today, it's difficult to imagine trading this market. 64 above is massively resistive, and if we can break down or find a resistive candle in that area, we think that the market's going to head back down to $48. It's only a matter of time, but we recognize we could get a lot of volatility today, and therefore waiting for the daily candle is probably the way to go.